Okay, I'm going to show you a real simple piano run that sounds great and is easy to learn. In the left hand, you're going to use these three notes, C, E, G. And in the right hand, you're going to use these three notes, C, E, G. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to start off with those first three, and the second three, then just move up an octave and do it again. A little faster. Practice it a little faster until eventually, there. Practice it and go impress your friends.